Hi guys, Tiger Jelly here. In this video, we'll be doing an unboxing of the Synology NAS. The model I purchased is the Synology DS218 Plus. The basic spec of this device is a 2-bay, 2.5GHz dual core with 113 read and 112MB write. First off, the basic model of this comes with a 2GB memory. Now, it will depend on your use case whether this would be enough or little. In my case, I have a ton of photos and videos, streaming movies, and I'm planning to create an account for each family member to create a centralized family media hub. So I purchased an additional 4GB memory stick. Also, all my products I'll be showing in this video will be in the descriptions below. For the core component of the NAS, the hard drive, I bought two WD's 4TB red disks. So I actually learned about this recently. There are dedicated hard disks like the WD Red, which are made to be run all the time. The reason I purchased two of them is actually not to have more storage, but to create a mirror in a form of RAID 1. In other words, the two hard drives will contain the same data, and one drive fails, you'll still have another complete dataset. Installing additional memory is actually quite simple. After taking the hard drive racks off, you can see the slot. Just slide it in and push it down gently. There are two slots to insert memory cards, but only one slot is exposed. If you really want to max out your memory, you can do so, but it will require some unscrewing. Inserting the hard drives themselves are also as easy. The box did contain screws, but you can install them without necessarily using them. If you're using a 2.5-inch solid-state drive, you might need to. Detach the two sides. Align the mount and the drive, and reattach the slides to hold them in place. Place the two mounts back into the NAS body, and we are done. In this video, we unbox the Synology DS218 Plus. In the next video, we will learn about setting up the servers. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Thank you, and see you in the next video.